Yo, this is James. Haha, welcome back. I know I missed yesterday's video. You know by the title what we're doing today, what we're playing. I mean, that's what I do with my playthroughs. I play them episode after episode, part after part. You know, I don't do another playthrough. I might end up doing that, but so far I like to finish my playthrough, so yeah. And before starting a new one, that's how I do it. Anyway, yeah, welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands. I'm sorry I missed yesterday's video on Tuesday. I know today is Wednesday, and I wasn't going to record on Wednesdays, but since I missed yesterday, I decided to do today. You know? So today, this is part 25. Today we're doing chapter 2 of episode 5. Let's continue. Run, girls, run!
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's home!
Daddy. What's going on?
Yes, Dare to Dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the
your
digital
favorite
flesh,
bad
baby,
guy.
And I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Hey, everybody! Remember that guy, Reese, the new president?
She's walking
the last
fast.
Handsome guy.
Move those thighs.
So freaking well at his new job that I'm just gonna throw him a big old fat party in my office.
Yeah, right. Friend.
Is that Gentle Jim?
I just can't find him.
That Gordas is Handsome Jack.
Oh, Gentle Jim. What did I say?
Why don't you do him and Jack a favor and bring him to me, huh? No rush. No, actually, scratch that. Big rush. Just can't wait to see the guy, you know? I just love him so
we
much.
Need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
Don't worry about
it. Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Oh, shit.
Time to go.
Oh, shit. This time it's not kidding.
Know,
it's not
it's full
playing
of
around.
Flesh-eating monsters. Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Yeah.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Good luck with that.
Yeah, now. The only way to do that is when you're alone.
Hello, ladies.
Great. That's a lot of use.
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick question for you both. Where the hell is Reese?
Damn.
I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
Okay, that sounds weird. Remember that.
Let's go, Fianna. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
I'll never help you, Jack. You're a murderer.
Hey? Subjective? But you know what's not subjective is that you need me to get off this frickin' space station.
Hangar
bay doors are all locked up, sweetheart. Remember?
Murderer.
Oh,
what?
Here are my guards.
What is that?
Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
He was bluffing. Let's find out. Oh my god. Yeah.
Hey, who said you could kill my guards? You. You
got back up, baby. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. That gun is awesome. So it looks like a submachine gun, but it's big as fuck. It looks more like an assault rifle because
hell
of
a lot of monitors in this place.
The size.
Wait, so you uploaded him into Helios?
Okay, technically, yes, that happened. But we can fix it!
I seen that gun. Oh, shit!
Let's go.
I seen that gun in the actual game, the first shooter. Borderlands 2. And the PC. Black and gold Hyperion gun. Fuck is this? Is that the core or whatever? What do I gotta do?
Okay, let's get those doors open.
What's with that base? Oh god, what is that?
Damn it! I can't hack in. Come
sounds
on.
Weird.
This isn't working.
I still got Jack's head.
Just like old times, right? You know, me doing all the work and you just watching.
No. Jesus. This time we're a lot more likely to get caught and killed.
Yes, and also that.
And this better. Is that the Jack's icebreaker or is it just me?
Warning. Hacking detected.
Oh, come on!
Warning.
Okay. Okay, you wanna dance?
Why is this? What the hell? There you go. That was easy. At least it didn't keep rebuilding itself.
And boom! The hangar bay doors are now open.
You shouldn't have hacked into Helios and tickled my alarms, pal. Led me right to you. And I hate being tickled. No, that's not true. I love it.
Screw you, Jack. Ever since you snuck into my head, my life has been a disaster.
This hasn't exactly been a walk in the frickin' park for me either, Cupcake.
All right, Jack. You want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine. I'll go right to the source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core.
You gonna do it?
Ah!
Wow. No. There's gotta be another way out. There has to.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh shit, that's bad. That's really bad.
Really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in the
fuck your power lock. Come on, go down.
Failing. All exercise equipment and overly aggressive trainers vented in.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
Doesn't matter, you won't have a power core, you won't have.
You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Damn it. That's holes, though, right?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
Stand by for core ventilation.
Just one more.
Reese!
2, 1.
No! Grab on to something!
No, I don't.
Almost.
Not the shoe again.
Reese! Help! Reese! I can't!
She betrayed me, but I'm a good guy. And she's not Jack.
Thank you.
We're not out of this yet.
Not really.
Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space.
The fuck?
How did I
punch that shit?
Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it,
yes.
Eat it all.
Wouldn't they be running out of breath? It is reventilizing. Oh, did they leave?
No. Where are you going? You can't leave me here.
Impact with Pandora.
No way.
Please begin
they left
evacuation
us?
Procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done.
I'm the president. President of Hyperion now. Still didn't leave yet. That wasn't them.
Great.
Oh, that was short.
Hey, August. We got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
You know, you should be a detective. You're very perceptive.
Oh. You talking shit.
Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh no, that doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
You don't really strike me as the caring type.
No, you got me all wrong, Fiona. I describe myself as caring too much. Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey! I knew it.
No, see you later!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall. I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Gotta jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
August, you can stop this. You're the boss here.
Nah, Valerie's the boss, and August does what Valerie says. It's real simple. Come on, away from the ship.
I wanted to say the mama's boy thing, but I think if I said that, he would have helped us. So, you know, I did.
What is this?
Look, dude, don't do this, man. This was always the plan.
Is that either yellow or green or something? Gross.
Plans change.
Shock. Oh shit. Oh no!
August!
Damn it. Right him in the... Oh, nice. Ah! Is that a bullet hole? No, it didn't look like blood. Because SMG, now we're firing. Firefight.
I'm going for the ship! We're right behind you, Sasha!
Nope! That ain't happening!
He didn't get shot, did he? Go grab it. Oh shit. Aha, I got the event here. Ahaha, yeah. Oh no, I didn't do shit. Oh, they got the ship? Wait, what happened to... Wait, what? Oh no.
No!
Oh, so it wasn't them. I just threw the gun! That was dumb and funny.
Sasha!
Funny
dumb. I am sorry. I failed you. I failed them.
Autobot, are you alright?
All that is hurt is my pride.
That'll heal.
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised.
Yeah, but he got shot.
Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and
Hey, assholes!
Loaderbot.
So that guy Reese, I wanted
to... Yes, to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on the crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suits should protect us, right?
This guy's voice.
Yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora? No.
So that's what the pod is for.
Wait your turn!
Take that, bitch.
Frick.
Rick? Or the guy with the, he's not
Find
gonna...
Cordis. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Freeze.
Loaderbot!
Oh yeah, okay. This sucks. Look at those people screaming, Jesus.
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
Again. I will be right there.
Am I using Loaderbot now? I don't think so. I doubt it. Oh, look, he's already here. Or whatever.
Yes.
Loaderbot.
Loaderbot.
I'm pretty sure he had legs when I sent him to you.
It's been a rough week.
I owe you one, buddy. Really.
You owe me more than one.
Yeah, no, that's what I was going to say. It's probably more accurate. Yeah, more than one.
The escape pods.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on. Come on, come on. There's got to be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because, spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough mods for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot.
What an asshole.
Cute. Oh, yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, it's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Don't listen to him. There's gotta be something.
Oh, you really flew it this time, buddy boy.
I'm not giving up.
There's one right here. Aw, oh, damn it. I didn't do anything.
I see one.
What?
How's that feel, huh?
No. That's not happening. Nope. Sorry. Gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese.
Someone closer.
Do you think I'm gonna let you leave me? Guess again.
There's only one pod, Reese. What am I supposed to do here?
Oh, don't worry about him. He'll be dead soon enough.
I'll feel pretty shitty leaving you to die again.
Take it, Will! Find another way!
You sure?
No, but take it anyway!
Yeah, I know, right? I'm definitely not sure.
I'll see you down there, okay? I know you'll figure a way out.
Hey! Stop!
Shit.
Oh, man. Come on, dude!
Great! Another idiot's joined the party.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
Yeah, you're all gonna die, you idiot.
Survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Oh, well, here's the music.
This is just you and me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
We have to go.
Hey!
Where, though? Oh, shit.
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
Nice. Nice one, Loaderbot.
There.
Oh, I found one, yes.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
Wouldn't I die in that?
Stop! We both can't fit in that!
I know.
Wait, Loaderbot, no. Come on. Loaderbot, no!
Well, he's fixing it, basically.
No! Fist bump.
No! Aw. That really hurt me, man. I love them. No, you piece of shit! Oh, man, that's really sad. That's kind of like when Scooter died, but different because, you know, Scooter was different. Is she eating something? What the hell? Oh, she's... alright, she's, hurt. That's awesome, dude. I mean, it's sad. But this episode is awesome. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Oh man, I feel just like him. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. I knew it. It's the darkness of the dawn. I thought this was gonna happen in chapter 2, but it happened in chapter 3. Holy shit! I didn't even give myself where. Boot and play explorer. No, Gearbox Software, no! And 2K Games. Oh, they went inside. Just from the Borderlands, folks. It's gonna be a longer episode. It's okay. Since it was the prologue, I guess, of the episode, it should only get better from now on, I think. I mean, it was really good. Prologues are usually like this. Prologues are good. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone. And your friends won't come. So show me. Holy shit, dude. So show me where you can. Music by Jared Emerson Johnson. Scary. Look, a meteor. Oh, that's where they... How is she alive? Like, isn't that supposed to, like, slow down or something? Oh, shit. Yeah, the mountain. That's hooked up. They're probably knocked out. Because how the fuck are they gonna make it out of that? Especially this fast, you know what I mean? But that's probably it. That's probably where their chapter ends. That's probably where I end the video here. Soon. Let's find out. I'm gonna give it a little more time. What, it isn't over yet? apparently not. Like, what else can happen? Like, I don't get it. But is that, is the chapter 3 gonna be that long? I think I might just leave it here, you know? I didn't save though, I don't think. I don't know, that's the problem. Cause I don't wanna see that all over. It's metal arm. I mean, it's not a metal arm, it's a... Well, it is, I mean, it's a robot. So I guess he had a reason for never using it, cause he didn't use it until now. I guess he didn't want to hurt anybody with it, you know, cause he can, but you know, that's probably why. You know, he's more of a passive guy instead of a, he's a lover, not a hater. That's what I'm trying to say.
I finally had it back!
Jack.
Huh. Opportunity poster.
What a load of crap.
And some Jack poster. Man, how long is this chapter gonna be? Jesus. The other one was short. I mean, it was like 9 minutes or so, or less. Like 9:30 minutes. I mean, 9 minutes and 30 seconds. But this one was like 12 minutes so far. So far it's been 12 minutes. Or more. Or less. Well, why is he like, oh, I get it. Oh, he was doing the thing. Oh, I get it. Broken window. Look, I get that guy. Wait a minute. Can't do anything? Okay, no, I can't. Break broken window, but it's already broken. Smash the window. Like, you don't give a fuck. No, wait. Yeah, I don't see anything. I guess, something around here. Let's walk this way. There's nothing here, dude. What the fuck? Oh, I see something here in the ground. Oh, okay, never mind. There it is. I'm like, what? I did not understand where I was going. I still don't. I'm like, what the fuck? Okay. Oh, shit. No going back. Ha, look, this guy's car.
It did look better in black.
It did. I mean, I didn't hate the red one, to be honest. Oh, shit. Oh! Probably go under. Like, well, if you can now, because... Yeah, just open that door and get in there, if you can. If you can't open it, just go through the window. If he can fit, I don't even know. There we go, you're strong, boy. You just ripped it right off. Oh, my God. We're safe in here, right? See, you can crawl through that. Man, my nose is not helping me today. It's like runny, kind of running. Kind of becoming that way, like, I don't know. I guess I'm getting sick or something. Like a cold. Just, it's nothing bad. But yeah. But it's annoying for recording, like, it's annoying. It's not that bad, not yet. Oh no, oh no! Trying to, even his tattoo's trying to kill me. Jesus. Man, it's already, I wanna end the video, but... Oh, he's alive?
Ah, damn it. You know, I really like that space station.
Sounds weird.
I don't think insurance is gonna cover this one.
Dude.
Oh, Reese, you absolute dick.
You did this. Not me, not Reese.
Place. My own two hands and a couple of hundred expendable workers.
How does it feel, Jack?
To lose.
To lose.
Yeah, boy.
Again.
Men.
No. If I'm honest, kid.
Feels pretty shitty.
Feels pretty shitty. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it and kill me.
This is the part where
you were already dead.
We're not so different, you and I, speak again.
Right? Yeah, no, right.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on Helios?
So the Helios crashed and blew up because of him, because of what he did?
Your co-workers that you just...
Or what I did.
Eject.
There's no other way.
To get rid of me, huh? What makes you think you're the good guy in this scenario, huh?
I did what I had to do to rid the world of you. And I sure as hell would do it again.
Awesome. Cool, though.
I should have said the other thing, but whatever.
I've told myself exactly the same thing.
Oh, hey, shit, you're right.
Whatever gets you to sleep at night, huh? Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story.
And, even you, you did that.
I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about.
Yeah.
Boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter.
Who was the boss again? I don't remember.
Maybe I deserved it.
You see a pattern?
The road your daughter betrayed you? Is paved with good intentions. And the ones you love live at the roadside.
But I do remember it pre-sequel.
And you don't see a pattern forming here?
Moxie and the bow hunters? You know, the quote-unquote good guys, when he was a good guy too, betrayed him.
Yeah, I see that.
That's,
now.
That was before he was a handsome guy.
This is what success looks like.
Looks like shit.
See. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. Break it down. Build it back up. This was your first
I'm
step
a volunteer.
In
Reese is also a volunteer. He's a good guy.
You'll see.
I'll find a different
There's
way.
So
see
much
that.
To break down before you can build again.
I'll find a different way to do things.
Oh, shit.
Follow your...
Oh, no.
No!
Oh, no. Did he... Oh, God damn it.
You can take... out, you little shit!
Ah, Jesus.
You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? Look, you are not winning this time! No. This'll be more of a tie. But it'll be so worth it to watch you die. This
fucking asshole.
This is what commitment looks like, you little fraud.
Oh, no. Oh, yes.
Yes. His leadership. This. Is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
Oh, he's gonna rip it off? Oh, yeah, yeah. That's crazy. Well, I bet that would hurt. I mean, that's crazy. That's why he gets a new hand. Oh, God. Ah, blood. Oh, Jesus. He has no hand now. Hey, he's bleeding. Fucking crazy, man.
Congratulations,
he's still there, though.
Kiddo, you get to live another day. But what about tomorrow?
Oh, Jesus.
Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you.
Oh, yeah.
I'll be sitting here
I need to
waiting
get
for
him
my
out
chance
somehow.
To take you out. Okay. We're past playing games, Reese.
What am I gonna do? What is he gonna do?
Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive.
Oh, no.
With your own two hands.
Wouldn't that fuck himself up?
That's why you're sleeping.
Oh, God.
While you're taking a shit. Or maybe I'll just play the long game and watch you wither away with.
Oh, gonna pull it out.
Wait.
It's like the hand.
What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell are you doing?
I don't know. It's weird, dude. I don't know.
No, please, don't do this.
Now you're saying... Now you're begging? Destroy him. He still has the eye, though.
No,
oh,
Reese,
no, not the eye.
You don't know what it's like.
Jesus, man.
Please. Hey! I'm on my knees here!
Jesus, man.
Please don't tell me back there! It's not like they say.
What the fuck? It's really deep in there. Dude,
there's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
mean, I'm sorry,
goodbye,
but
Jack.
Goodbye.
It's over.
Nah, I'm not gonna keep it. He's gonna like, wow, like pass out or something? That was crazy. But he lost blood, a lot of blood from the stuff. His hand, and the thing, and the eye didn't bleed, I don't know. Finally, it's over. That was intense, bros. And Jesus, like really, it was really intense. It was awesome. Well, awesome episode. I mean, two chapters. I was gonna do one, but it was so short that I decided to do another one, which made it way longer. But there you go. You're welcome. This is my gift to you for missing the one day that I said I was gonna record, and I didn't. In the day I made it back by recording the day I said I wasn't gonna record, but I mean, you know, I recorded two chapters in one video, so you know, it's longer. But you know, hope you enjoy it. Maybe I won't record tomorrow, but if I do, then you know, hopefully it's gonna be shorter, like just one chapter. So yeah, this was chapter 2 and chapter 3 of episode 5. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, drop a like. I really appreciate it. And leave a comment if you have any questions or whatever, anything really. And yeah, share and favorite and subscribe for more Tales from the Borderlands and, you know, other playthroughs in the future. I might do some Trove stuff, maybe. I don't know if I run out of stuff to do, but I'll probably just do it like once a week. So yeah, no, not a daily thing. Anyways, I'll end it here, everybody. And yeah. Until next time, peace.